Cool. Hey everyone, so if you want to get your own 3D printed idle hands fidget spinner, there's a link below to the Shapeways store where you can buy one, or if you have your own 3D printer, since it's open source, you can print one yourself, and there's a Thingiverse link below as well. If you like my projects and you like supporting me, maybe hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and pick one of these up, or print one of your own. It's up to you. Happy spinning!